Sehr geehrte Damen und Herren, der Klimawandel ist für uns Menschen mit großen Gefahren verbunden. Deshalb müssen wir schädliche Treibhausgasemissionen wirksam einschränken. Ökonomische Anreize sind ein zielführender Weg, damit das gelingt. Carbon Pricing macht Investitionen in kohlenstoffarme oder freie Technologien attraktiv. Es sorgt für einen effizienten Einsatz fossiler Brennstoffe. Dies hilft, unser gemeinsames Klimaziel, die 2-Grad-Obergrenze, einzuhalten.
Chính phủ Việt Nam cam kết sẽ tăng tính hiệu quả của nền kinh tế, sử dụng nhiều năng lượng tái tạo hơn, cũng như giao thông công cộng ở các tỉnh, ở các thành phố. Tính giá carbon sẽ khuyến khích đầu tư vào nền kinh tế xanh, tạo điều kiện cho các công ty chuyển sang các ngành công nghiệp và chuỗi giá trị thân thiện hơn với môi trường.
En attribuant un prix au carbone, nous transmettons un signal fort aux entreprises et aux consommateurs qui ont eux-mêmes un rôle à jouer dans la lutte au changement climatique. Également que le modèle d'affaires doit se moderniser et que les décisions prises par les entreprises doivent tenir compte des coûts élevés occasionnés par ce phénomène, que ce soit sur les plans environnemental, social et économique.
Our own experiences in Tokyo have highlighted the benefits of carbon pricing through noticeable increased investment in the green economy. Practical examples of which include the installation of LED lights and more efficient heating equipment supported by improved day-to-day operational efforts.
Carbon pricing, along with a focus on sustainability, provides positive pressure to ensure our operations are as fuel efficient as possible and that we continue to invest in the development of low carbon alternative fuels.
To me, it's a matter of absolute necessity that we should introduce carbon prices with sufficient visibility to ensure first long-term investments will be in line with the emergence of a low carbon economy. As soon as an environmental market is organized, emissions will be reduced at the lowest possible cost.
Putting a price on carbon enables all of us to factor the cost of greenhouse gas emissions into our everyday decisions. PG&E encourages other jurisdictions and corporations to join together in developing effective carbon pricing mechanisms to realize even greater benefits on a global scale.
Capital markets have the ability to finance the transition to a low carbon economy. A carbon price will enhance their ability to move from short-term considerations, thinking only about financial outcomes, to long-term sustainable economic outcomes, both for the investors and citizens of the world.
The politics of climate change are murky, uncertain, and often totally ineffective. That's why it's good to take a look at what's happening in California. This state has a program to deal with carbon pollution, to encourage renewable energy, electric cars, efficient buildings, and appliances. And despite taking the leading role in combating climate change in the United States, if not in the world, our economy is not only recovering, it is expanding at a greater rate than the rest of the country.
In 2008, we put a price on carbon through a revenue-neutral carbon tax. Since then, our energy-related greenhouse gas emissions have dropped by more than 5%, and emissions are down across the board, all while our economy has continued to grow. And we've still maintained some of the lowest personal and corporate income taxes across Canada. Here in British Columbia, we're proving that you can grow the economy and protect the environment at the same time.